push is underway for a gun buyback program in Hawaii. Supporters say it's long overdue, especially after the tragic shootings in Connecticut and Colorado. Kanoe Gibson joins us with more. Kanoe?
Kathy, Senator Will Aspero introduced the bill, which would provide a total of $200,000 spread between the counties to help with gun control resources. Now, initially, the bill was intended purely for a gun buyback program, but now the bill has been amended to allow each county to decide how they'll use the money, the buyback program being one of them. They could also use the funds for gun safety education and training or for more extensive background checks. Opponents of the bill say buyback programs are a waste of taxpayer money.
Traditionally, they don't work. What you're getting is you're getting broken guns, you're getting guns that have been left in a drawer that are rusted out, and you're not getting guns from criminals, and those are the problem guns that are on the streets.
If there are some unwanted guns out there, and if we could take a few of them out of the owner's hands, I think that's a positive. That's one less gun that we don't have to worry about.
A testimony was heard at a legislative committee hearing this afternoon. The bill was passed and will be advanced to the Ways and Means Committee. Kanoe Gibson, KHON 2 News.